Isn't she lovely? I have to admit, we don't always see eye to eye. When we first met her, she barely wore any makeup. And she wears jeans more often than a girl should. She laughs a little too loud. She always has something to say. Sometimes she thinks she's one of the boys. I don't know. I guess girls today play by a different set of rules. Modern women, they say. I don't understand. But I'm glad to see some traditions live on. She visits us regularly. She's always buying food for the family. She's even trying to learn my recipes for my son's favorite dishes. I know my son loves her, and she adores him. And that's what matters most. I'm happy to welcome her to our family. She is my daughter now. She is family.